broken behind the net. Against Strait. Helm pushes it back to the point. Zablitski to Tatar. He shoots. A lock, the save. The rebound loose. They score. It might have been Datsyuk to bat it in on the backhand. But the Red Wings with a power play goal have cut the Islanders' lead to 5-4.
And it's Tatar that moves in. Halak makes that original save. But it's Datsyuk that gets himself in position. Number 21 as he moves in. Travis Hamonic trying to get himself in the shooting lane. Halak again off the glove and then loses track. So that's the second time that Jaro has not been able to control his rebounds. Datsyuk gets down there. The Red Wings.